Hi, everybody, and welcome once again to Ivy English. I'm Karen.
And I'm Wesley.
Today is April 17th, and we're on page 49 in your magazines. Today we have another guided composition exercise for you, and our topic is a very serious and very, very important one. It is cyberbullying.
网络霸凌，那这个cyber就是网络，那bullying就是霸凌，所以网络霸凌英文就是cyberbullying。
The whole world has been experiencing a lot of very big, very serious political problems. In just about, I don't know if I can say every country, but in a lot of major countries, we've been having all kinds of very, very serious political problems. In my opinion, a lot of it goes back to just this.
好，那现在我们发现很多国家的政府或者政治都面临一些重大的问题。那其实很多问题的来源可能就是网络霸凌。
This is one part of the problem. When we are kind of having power struggles with other people, we use any method that we can think of that works to try and make somebody else feel bad.
好，那尤其在政治上面，当彼此意见不同的时候呢，其实我们会用很多方法让对方觉得你这个你是错的，甚至于你可能会贬义对方，会骂对方你怎么这么笨啊等等，那这些都很容易就成为网络霸凌。
And this is in order to personally amass or get more power. Because if I push you down, relatively speaking, I push myself up. Although in reality, things are quite different. But at the time, it seems like if I push you down, that means it makes me stronger and I win.
好，所以这是人性，我们总是希望把对方 put down， 把对方讲得很差，或者让对方觉得你很笨，这样子呢。 就自己好像仿佛感觉起来自己就比较高尚，比较聪明一点。但事实上不是这样子。你把别人踩在脚底下，不表示你站在上面。Right,
and then the whole society is hurt, and you're living in a hurt society. So even if you think that you've gotten a higher position, you're living in a very compromised society that's not very pleasant to live in.
嗯哼，好，那这样子霸凌的结果，或者彼此这个恶言相向的结果，就整个社会。 只受到伤害，因为整个社会就不会快乐，大家就会有很多的争端，那甚至于引起社会的对立，所以这些东西其实都是我们值得警惕的，尤其政治人物其实应该要想办法降低社会的对立，而不是挑动社会的对立，所以其实有时候各位想，有的人他在这个可能在媒体上面或者他在网络上面，他会骂别人，然后都说别人对他不好，但事实上你能讲别人对你不好，其实你自己也没有太差了。
因为真正受到欺负的人，他可能声音都出不来。Yeah, that's true. So let's find out what we have to do for this exercise.
好，提示部分，网络已经成为现代人生活中不可或缺的一部分。但是呢，随着网络的普及，现实生活中的霸凌行为也出现在网络上面。所以请写一篇至少120个单词的英文作文，文章分成两段。第一段要以 The internet has become incredibly popular over the years, but unfortunately, a serious problem has developed along with it, cyberbullying. 以这一句为主题句。那第二段呢，你要以 in order to reduce the amount of cyberbullying that occurs 为开头，加以发展。Okay,
let's move on to our next part. It's going to give you some hints about things to watch out for when you're writing.
好，写作小站部分，我们看到他说引导写作呢，以文章起手的第一句开头，那接下来段落所有的句子都应该按照这个引导句的发展，那以免离题。那依据提示的这个引导句呢，第一段阐述何谓网络霸凌，还有它可能的原因，然后呢，写作重点在于解释网络霸凌的定义，还有你认为导致这个现象的原因。那第二段说明一下，你觉得要如何改善网络霸凌的问题。All
right, the next section. And that is don't know now. We're going to ask ourselves one of the W's and the one H in order to give ourselves an outline for our composition. For the first paragraph, let's answer this question. What is cyberbullying? And what do you think are the causes of cyberbullying?
好，所以 cyberbullying 是什么东西呢？然后呢， what do you think? 这个 do you think 是插入句，所以这个问句事实上就是 what are the causes of cyberbullying? 那中间 do you think 加进去而已。
Paragraph 2, how can we address the problem of cyberbullying? And this is a really great sentence pattern. to address a problem. It doesn't mean you solve it, but it means that you take a look at it and try to find ways to solve it. So how can we address the problem of cyberbullying? 不是说写写信信封上面的那个那个地址，没有那个意思。
Mm-hmm. Yeah, address 在这里是 to try to deal with 的意思，尤其是 to try to deal with the problem 啊，或者是个 question 啊，那在这里就是一个 problem。所以我们要如何这个处理，如何面对这个网络霸凌的问题呢？
And our concluding sentence is, hopefully, this would be enough to lower the rate of cyberbullying around the world.
Hopefully, 就是我们希望这个可以、啊、这是足够可以 lower the rate of, 就是降低什么的比率。所以我们希望能够降低全球网络霸凌的比例。
Now, it's okay for a composition, but please don't be very naive about this question. It is not a simple one.
Yeah, 好，那当然我们写作文的话、没不必想写得太详细太深入哈，但其实各位要了解网络霸凌要解决实在是不容易的一件事情。
The roots are very very deep.
Yeah, 这个它是根深蒂固，而且它的原因有一些很深的深层原因。
Yeah, some of the basic assumptions about how you run a society, we're going to have to challenge some of those and then look into them and then make some big changes, and it's never easy to change.
嗯，好，如果要改变网络霸凌这个改善这个现象的话，很多事情、啊、必须要从根本改变，那不是那么容易的。
Okay, and here is our outline. We're going to fill in some of the details here now that we've asked ourselves、some of the basic questions. Our introductory sentence for the first paragraph is, the internet has become incredibly popular over the years, but unfortunately, a serious problem has developed along with it, cyberbullying.
好，那这个句子就是这个、网络呢变得 incredibly 就是让你无法相信的 popular、啊、怎么会这么受欢迎，这么多人在用呢？
不可思议的，
不可思议的、啊、那 over the years 就是这么多年来、啊、然后呢，但是很不幸的有一个严重的问题 has developed 发展出来了 along with it 就随着网络出现了一个很严重的问题，就是网络霸凌。
A. Cyberbullying is a harmful activity that involves saying threatening, negative or false things about someone on the internet.
好，那 cyberbullying 网络霸凌是一个 harmful 是个 有伤害性的一个 activity 一种活动 that involves 这个活动你包含什么呢？包含你会说一些 threatening 就是一些威胁性的 negative 一些负面的或者 false 甚至是错误的这个谬误的事情 about someone on the internet 就在网络上面你威胁别人或者对别人说一些负面的话或者甚至于就传假消息。
B, I think it stems from people with strong negative emotions.
Stems from 就是来自于、啊、所以我认为这是源自于这个 it 就是网络霸凌是来自于人们什么样的人们呢？是一些 with strong negative emotions 有一些很强烈负面情绪的人、啊、他们是网络霸凌的来源。
Now, where did they get those negative emotions? That's what you have to look into if you really want to try to solve this problem.
对，如果真的要解决网络霸凌的问题的话，你可能要 去想一想，去追溯一下这些 negative emotions 是哪里来的，为什么会形成的，为什么没有办法疏解。
For a lot of us who try very hard to stay positive no matter what happens, because everybody's lives will have all kinds of negative and problematic things happening, you can either choose to let them pull you down,or you can choose to use them as an opportunity to do something much better and more positive. And if you do the latter, you're mostly living with a lot of positive feelings and emotions. Some people who don't know how to do that, they end up with very negative ones. Now, there may be many reasons for it. You can't just say, oh, we're going to change it overnight, because if they ended up like that, there's something very big going on, and it's not going to be solved overnight.
Mm.好，所以很多时候啊，很多事情不是说马上就能解决的。那这个时候就要看你怎么样用什么样的心态去面对它。那这个是需要练习的啊。有了同样一件事情，这个悲观的人看到这件事情，哇，就开始
完蛋了，
完蛋了，整个人陷在那个负面的情绪里面。可是一个比较思想比较积极、比较正面、比较乐观的人，他就会看到一些不同。同样一件事情，他会看到一个不同的角度，会告诉自己说：好，这件事情很不幸发生了，那我能从里面学到什么？我学到了这个 lessons 之后，我就把这事情放掉，我就往前走了。
And maybe you can do something even better.
Yeah, 而且这样子，说不定这个你可能会因为你得到了教训，让你未来做得更成功啊。所以，一个乐观积极的人，他会这样去想。Yeah.
There's a Christian phrase about situations like this: when God closes a door, He opens a window.
Yeah, 所以基督教里面常常讲，当上帝关上一扇门的时候呢，他会替你开 其他的窗户、
okay.
所以不会说所有事情一定会有一些正面的地方。
And C, cyberbullies also probably lack consideration for other people. Here we're getting to one of the causes. You don't have empathy.
Empathy 就是同理心、啊、所以没有同理心的人就会 lack consideration for other people， 就会缺乏对其他人的体谅、啊、或者是考虑，你不会想到做事情不会想到别人，不会考虑别人的感受。
When you're really miserable, it's very hard to think of other people, though, I have to say.
Yeah, 不过当然你如果你自己已经很惨了，你大概就比较没有那个能量去替别人思考。Yeah.
Our second paragraph, here's our introductory sentence. In order to reduce the amount of cyberbullying that occurs, people need to become more aware of how it affects others. So now we are talking about empathy.
如果你要减少 reduce、the amount of cyberbullying, 你要减少网络霸凌的量、that occurs, 就是发生的 网络霸凌的量，你要减少它的话，人们需要干嘛呢？ Become more aware of, 你必须要更加的了解How it affects others. 你要了解到网络霸凌对其他人的影响，它是怎么样影响到其他人的心情啊，等等的。
A. We should urge people to think about the consequences of cyberbullying.
Urge 是敦促或者促使、啊、我们要敦促人们去想 ，think about. 你要想一想 the consequences of cyberbullying. 你要想一想网络霸凌的后果。好，那 consequences 通常会有复数、啊、那这个我觉得这个是一个 keyword、啊、就是大家要。在现代社会里面，你一定要了解到 the consequences of your action、啊、因为所有的事情一定会有 consequences。我觉得很多人做事情 不加思考，就是因为他没有去想到那个 consequences。
Right, exactly、
啊。但是一定有 consequences。你今天做了一件不好的事情，它一定会有一个后果的。所以你要做这件事情之前，你就要想一想，我愿不愿意承担这个后果。
They will just do something really mean， 因为觉得很爽。
Yeah。但是他没有想到那个 consequences、嗯、包括他今天做这件事情对别人很 mean 很坏 很坏的对待别人，那对别人造成的伤害他们不觉得，那他们感受不到。
There's、yeah. a podcast all about this. I don't remember the exact name of the podcast, but I think it's an NPR podcast, National Public Radio, and it's something like Letters to People Who Hate Me.、
Oh,
it's about、mm-hmm. how he's gay、mm-hmm. and how people give him hate mail.
Mm-hmm.
And then how he got in touch with them and tried to reach out to them as humans. And sometimes he succeeds.
好，所以 Karen 老师他看他有一个
podcast.
Podcast、啊、那就是有一个人他本身是同性恋者、啊、那受过很多人的伤害，但是他后来想到说我写信给这些伤害我的人、啊、那看能不能跟他们取得某一种这个理解谅解，或者是这个彼此能够互相理解一点、啊、所以有的时候他会得到一些比较正面的反应。
That's the kind of shocking part of it when the、嗯、bully finally realizes what he's done. Sometimes、哦、he really gets there、
嗯、所以有的时候他真的会让那些霸凌他的人知道说他霸凌产生的那个结果、啊、是他的霸凌是如何伤害了别人。
B. To achieve the goal, we could promote the idea through ads on TV, the radio, and the internet. Now my first reaction was, who listens to the radio anymore?
Well, I believe some people still do.
Mostly when we drive.
Yeah, 尤其是开车的时候还是有人听收音机。
And maybe some older people.
Yeah, 不过呢我们看到这里他说 to achieve the goal, 你要达到这个目标的话呢，我们可以 promote the idea, 我们可以提倡、啊、这个宣传这个想法，就是让大家了解到你 cyberbullying 会有 consequences。那我们可以透过什么呢？ Through 什么样提倡这些想法呢？透过广告。那广告是在哪里呢？在电视、在收音机，还有在网络上面的广告。
C. Showing the adverse impact of online bullying might make people become more thoughtful toward others.
好，这个动名词片语当主词 ，showing the adverse impact on、impact of online bullying， 就是你显示、展示，让大家看到这个 adverse 就是负面的啊 ，negative 或者 unpleasant 或者 harmful。Impact 是冲击，所以你让别人看到网络霸凌 online bullying 它的这些负面的冲击，你先把它拿出来给大家看，这样子呢 might 可以，也许可以 might make people become more thoughtful， 可能会让人们变得比较的 thoughtful， 就是比较能够体谅，比较能够体贴，比较能够 kind， 好 towards others， 对别人你会多一分体谅的心。
And our concluding sentence, hopefully this would be enough to lower the rate of cyberbullying around the world.
好，那这个句子我们刚刚看过了。
Don't get your hopes up. All right, here's our first model composition. The internet has become incredibly popular over the years, but unfortunately, a serious problem has developed along with it, cyberbullying. Cyberbullying means using the internet to say threatening, negative, or false things about another person, which causes great harm to people. In my opinion, it results from people who harbor a lot of anger, frustration, and negative emotions. They keep this hostility inside and then find relief by spreading their hurtful words online. In addition, I believe they also lack consideration for others and are therefore selfish. In order to reduce the amount of cyberbullying that occurs, people need to become more aware of how it affects others. Cyberbullies should be encouraged to think about the consequences of their actions. This could be done through advertisements on TV, the radio, and especially the internet. The ads could show the adverse impact online bullying has on people, which might induce more thoughtfulness towards others. Hopefully, this would be enough to lower the rate of cyberbullying around the world. Back to the beginning. The internet has become incredibly popular over the years, but unfortunately, a serious problem has developed along with it. Cyberbullying. I think we've covered that.
Yep.
Cyberbullying means using the internet to say threatening, negative, or false things about another person, which causes great harm to people.
好，那他这里说 cyberbullying 就是网络霸凌 means 表示怎么样？好 ，means 后面用的是一个动名词 using 啊，它就是表示你使用网络来说一些 threatening 啊，让一些有威胁性质的，还有 negative 一些负面的或者是 false 错误的事情 about another person。跟另外一个人有关的这些错误讯息或者是威胁他的话等等的，那 which 就指你说了这些话之后呢，就会 causes 造成 great harm to people， 对人会造成很大的伤害。
In my opinion, it results from people who harbor a lot of anger, frustration, and negative emotions. And harbor is a nice word, 怀有。
Yeah, harbor, 就是怀有，它通常是 you keep a particular thought 或者 feeling, in your mind, 尤其是 for a long time. 所以通常 harbor 后面都不会是太好的东西。你可以 harbor a grudge, G-R-U-D-G-E, 怀恨在心。或者你可以 harbor a fear, 你心里面一直有一个恐惧。或者 harbor 一个 suspicion, 或者 harbor doubts, 都可以。
Or resentment.
Yeah, 或者 resentment, 就是一些恶意啊 不好的心情等等的。好，所以他说这个 results from 就是来自于，那我们前面是用 stems from 一样的意思。好，但这个在他的看过来的这个网络霸凌是来自于一些心里面怀有很多 anger, 愤怒 frustration, 挫折还有负面情绪的人。好，这个 anger 我觉得是真的，很多人他对很多事情他会有 anger, 因为他没有办法改变这个事实，他就会很气，然后就会想办法发泄。
They keep this hostility inside.And then find relief by spreading their hurtful words online.
那他们把这个恶意啊，这个敌意啦，不是恶意，是敌意 hostility. 他们把这个敌意放在心里面 ，keep this hostility inside. 然后呢 ，find relief. 然后想办法要释放这个敌意。怎么释放呢 ？By spreading, 散播他们的 hurtful. Hurtful 就是会让你causing emotional pain, 会让你觉得很难过的一些话，然后在网络上面，所以他们基本上就是心里面怀有一些 hostility, 有一些敌意啊，或者是一些 anger 等等的。
In addition, I believe they also lack consideration for others and are therefore selfish. I would call that an understatement.
好，所以这已经讲得很客气了 ,understatement。那此外的，我相信他们也欠缺对别人的这个考虑啊，然后呢，因此他们是很 selfish 很自私的，因为他们只顾着发泄自己的负面情绪，没有想到对方的感受，
没有办法为别人着想。
Yeah, 没有办法为别人着想 ，lack consideration for others.
In order to reduce the amount of cyberbullying that occurs, people need to become more aware of how it affects others.
啊，这个句子我们看过了。
Cyberbullies should be encouraged to think about the consequences of their actions.
啊 ，be encouraged to 就是我们应该鼓励他们去想一想他们的行为的这个 consequences.
This could be done through advertisements on TV, the radio, and especially the internet. We've seen that.
Mm-hmm.
The ads could show the adverse impact online bullying has on people, which might induce more thoughtfulness toward others.
好，那这个句子我们大部分都看过，但是后面这有一个用法，大家可以注意一下。Might induce 就是引起 to cause a change. 好，所以可能会引起什么 more thoughtfulness.Towards others, 你可能会让他们比较能够替别人着想，叫做 induce more thoughtfulness towards others.
Hopefully, this would be enough to lower the rate of cyberbullying around the world.
这个句子我们看过了。
We have a second model composition, but it's more advanced and we don't have much time. We're just going to have to go through it very quickly. The internet has become incredibly popular over the years, but unfortunately, a serious problem has developed along with it, cyberbullying. There are likely many reasons why some netizens are engaging in this negative and harmful activity. The causes will differ according to the personalities and motivations of the individuals who partake in it.Cyberbullies may be driven by revenge, anger, envy, jealousy, or a myriad of other reasons, including emotional and psychological problems. Whatever the reason, though, it is always accompanied by thoughtlessness and a lack of empathy for how the cyberbullying will impact the person who is at the receiving end of the abuse. In order to reduce the amount of cyberbullying that occurs, the authorities must take action to curb it.I believe a two-pronged method, an approach that includes increasing public awareness, as well as strengthening enforcement of laws and penalties related to cyberbullying, is needed. In terms of public awareness, TV, radio, and internet campaigns could be launched to highlight the issue. With regard to enforcement and punishment, stronger laws against cyberbullying should be enacted and stiffer penalties need to be handed out against perpetrators. Only by acting appropriately and decisively can government and school officials effectively crack down on the dangerous and harmful activity of cyberbullying. Now, this is a very, very dense piece. There are so many things in there worth learning. You're really going to have to take time with it yourself and look at...the piece again in the magazine and look at the Chinese translation and maybe use the dictionary in addition.
好，所以这里面有很多很值得学但是也有点复杂的东西，好了，因为时间关系我们没办法很详细的讲，但是各位你有杂志的话，你对照杂志的翻译，然后呢看看这个英文，故意注意一下它怎么样表达这些 ideas。 好，那例如说我们看到这个第一句我们已经看过了，那第二句他说 There are likely 就很 有可能 many reasons why， 那注意 reasons 后面通常是 why、many reasons why 如何如何，就是这个原因有很多，然后呢 some netizens、netizens 就是网民、网络上面使用网络的人叫网民、netizens are engaging in 就是他们在从事这种负面的还有有伤害性的活动，然后呢 the causes will differ， 这个原因可能会不一样，那 differ 是个不及物动词，那 according to 根据什么而又不一样呢，根据 personalities 跟 motivations of the individuals， 这些个人的他的个性 personalities 还有他的 motivations 他的动机会有不同，那这些 individuals 怎么样 who partake in it， partake 就是 involve 就是参与的意思，好，所以参与这个网络霸凌的人，他们每一个人会有不同的个性跟动机。好，然后接下来他说，这个cyberbullies may be driven by， 就是他们可能是有什么所驱动的，被有什么所驱策的，叫做 may be driven by。那可能是 revenge， 他们可能是要报复 ；anger， 他们有愤怒 ；envy， 羡慕 ；jealousy， 嫉妒。好 ，or a myriad of， 这是一个很好的片语 ，a myriad of 就是很多很多的，
数不清的
other reasons， 其他的。理由、包括怎么样 emotional and psychological problems， 可能是他们情绪上的问题，可能是他们心理上的问题，那下面这个片语也很好用 whatever the reason、不管原因是什么，不管理由是什么， it is always accompanied by， 就它一定会伴随着什么而来呢，伴随着 thoughtlessness， 就是思虑不周，还有呢 a lack of sympathy， 欠缺、empathy， 对不起、a lack of empathy， 就是欠缺同理心， for 注音的介系词啊。对谁欠缺同理心呢，关于这个 cyberbullying 会如何的 impact the person， 如何的对这个人冲击到，那个人是谁呢，是 at the receiving end of the abuse， 这也是很好的片语、就是 someone who is at the receiving end of something， 就是表示他是接受者，所以接受这个 abuse 就是这个霸凌的人，对接受霸凌的人来讲他有产生什么样的 impact， 这个其实要让大家有那个同理心去感受。好，那第二段接下来讲到说，好，那这个the authorities 就是有关当局 must take action， 一定要采取行动来 curb it， curb 就是这个限制啊，来这个稍微这个 control 一下， limit 一下啊。那认为我认为的 a two-pronged method, 就是双管齐下，英文就是这样讲 a two-pronged method。 好，那这个什么叫双管齐下呢？有一个 approach 它会 include 包含 increasing public awareness， 这很常见的一个说法，就是提高大众的意识，大家了解到这个事情的真相或者这个有什么样的性质，同时也有怎么样 strengthening 就是加强 enforcement of 就是这个、enforcement of laws and penalties 就是加强这个法律啊还有罚则的执行，叫做 strengthening enforcement of laws and penalties。 那这些 laws and penalties 是怎么样，是 related to cyberbullying， 是跟网络霸凌有关的啊，所以换句话说，加强网络霸凌相关的法律还有罚则的执行，这个是很重要的。然后 in terms of 就至于关于 public awareness 方面呢，我们讲了电视网络的 campaigns 就是宣传啊或者活动 could be launched 可以被展开来 highlight 对不起，来 highlight the issue， 来这个标来这个凸显这个议题，然后让大家注意到。那 with regard to 就是至于 enforcement 跟 punishment， 那 stronger laws 他认为我们要有更严格的法令啊、should be enacted， 所以你 enact a law 就是制定一个法律啊。那还有呢 stiffer penalties， stiff 在这里就是 more severe 的意思啊。那所以 stiffer penalties 就是 more severe penalties， 一些更严格的这个更厉害的惩罚需要被 handed out。 好，所以我们可以 hand out penalties 就是施行罚则的意思，
分出去
分出去那种感觉。好，那这个罚则这个 penalty 是怎么样，是 against， 是用来对抗用来处理这些 perpetrators， 就是这个犯罪的人叫做 perpetrators。 然后最后一个这个倒装句 only by， 只有我们要这个适当的行动，而且要 decisively， 要很果决的行动，叫做 acting appropriately and decisively。 只有靠这样子 can government and school officials， 这样子政府官员还有这个学校当局可以 effectively 有效的 crack down on， 就是取缔或者打击的意思，打击这个网络霸凌这种很危险又带有伤害性的活动。
That's it for today. Please tune in next